Okay, so lot depth, parking, what else is a major consideration for a property that's going to function?
Zoning, any residential, I believe, any residential R1, R2, they all allowed for the coach house as long as the lot deep enough. It shouldn't be on a septic system because septic system, they require a lot of space in the backyard, right?